fly or die day two. Same aeroplanes. Bit of a drama with the X32 yesterday. Turned on that gyro stabilisation and she went upside down and crashed. And I've discovered that's because there is an inherent fault. Even though it's manually set up to fly correctly, when you put on the gyro, the aileron servos are reversed. And the only way around that is to physically change the servo. That's not happening, so we won't be using that. Pressure on the elevator, what does that mean? Too heavy on the nose, maybe? Could be because, whoops, sorry, all the bloody repair we did. You can't just back pressure on the elevator, nose up. Move the weight back slightly. Down in the weeds. Swanton. Whoop. Nasty blooming dive on it. Well, you survived that pretty well, I'll be honest. Pretty well.